Thomas S. Wootton High School was founded in 1970. Let's take a look 42 years later. Our school is overcrowded. With over 2,400 students and teachers, our school is more than 250 people over capacity. Our hallways and staircases are narrow, causing frequent backups and bottlenecks. Our staircases have dangerous chips and cracks, like these, that can also be found all over our school's walls. Our cafeteria is also in disrepair. We even have our very own pile of broken tables.
Our bathrooms are in need of an overhaul. Three of our bathrooms are not even open for use, and the ones that are cramped and in poor condition.
Our weight room is the only area designated for indoor exercise. However, it is extremely small and old-fashioned, with only space for free weights and none for exercise machines. More of
this or less of this, or is there any... Our auditorium has not been touched since the school's opening, except for a new paint job. It is one of the smallest auditoriums in the county. Sometimes time.